get it from here. Rockets heading home. But the rebels can.
Sector is clear.
Give us everything we got! All wings!
What it be, bros and bronies, it's Razor, and welcome back to Star Wars Battlefront 2. And around the time I'm recording this, it's a day before, it's the 3rd of May, and tomorrow is Star Wars Day. So, in honor of that, I'm going to be playing Star Wars Battlefront 2, and I'm going to be doing the Galactic Assault. And we found a match already. And as always, I'm going to be cutting out the loading screens, so be back in just a second, as always. Here we go. Alright, I'm gonna be the heavy for a while. And we're on Jakku.
You all wondering why we came to Jakku? Turns out the scavengers found an Imperial droid in the wreck. One that could be real important to the First Order. Our plan was to grab the droid and fly. It's never that easy, though. We got the droid, but we've also got stormtroopers landing. Hold off the enemy at the landing pad and reactor control. And I'll try and figure a way out.
Alright. Let's see if we can beat them. And they're already at one of them. Actually, they're at both of them. Turret. I didn't think that he would get me from that far away. Alright. Let's have the default spawn.
First Order hitting the landing pad!
Make way! Grenade!
Taking back the landing pad might be a little tricky with that. I was hoping I would get one of them at least. Now let's save up my points for a hero.
Ray fighting for us will surely win this.
Oh, Ray doing this. Detonated. this match, I might do one more for the video. I think I'll do that. So, after this video, I'll stop the recording, reset the timer on the iPad, and do another match. Since there's no timer for regular recording on the PS4, there is for streaming, but none for recording in general. So I think in general, maybe using it might be the wrong word for it, but it's what I'm using. And we win.
Nice. Ready to go. The droid is secure. Let's leave this junkyard behind.
Am I one of the top performers? Nope. And Han was in there somewhere. Alright, on to the next match. And we're now on Endor. Fighting as an Imperial this time. We might have the same luck as we did in the previous match, but let's wait and find out. Actually, I'll switch to a different blaster. Since last time the T-21 didn't really cut it, so I'll use the TL-15, or 50 for now. See if I can do better with that, or switch back to the T-21. Off the rebel attack. No rebels above us yet.
Rebel charge! Fire!
Here, have a detonator. Let's go over to... Let's open this. Little shortcut, and also to take down any rebels that may be at the control room at the computer station.
Fuel station fully operational again.
And you obviously saw me. I'm also getting into character, just so you know. I don't think it went off. Right. Spawn on one. Any rebels over there? Found one. Gotcha.
Rebels attacking the computer room! System compromised!
Skywalker has been spotted.
On to the next phase.
The rebels are launching the AT-AT. Withdraw now, or you will all be dead.
Kinda like I do. Kinda like what happened to me. Ewok villages.
The AT-AT will move directly toward our base. I want it intercepted before it arrives. Use the rebels' tactics against them. Armed with rockets and fire on the walker.
Okay, didn't expect there to be rebels right there. I can be an AT-ST if I wanted to. But I'm gonna save up my points and see if I can be a hero in this match. Kinda should have expected there to be an Ewok there. Alright. Where is it? There it is. Walks around here. Okay, she helps him. Yep, there he is.
Walker taking hits.
Hey, the age-old Wilhelm scream. That's a classic sound. Oh, there you go. Didn't notice you there.
Solid hit on the AT-AT.
Rearm, it won't fall quickly.
Nope, not yet. So, keep being a regular trooper until I have enough points.
Solo is here. Finish that scruffy smuggler once and for all.
Rocket on target! Walker preparing to retaliate!
Let's see. Who should I not be this time since there's a max number in play? I'll be the jet trooper. Can't get us from here.
Rocket's hitting home.
But the rebels can. Tell. Yeah, okay, looks like it's more than a quarter of the way destroyed. As I say multiple times, I'm not really good with measurements. So, it's just a give or take sort of thing, and I probably should have looked down to try and get the rocket launcher. Okay, can't be a hero yet. So I'll be the specialist again.
By Lord
Vader. Oh, hey there, rebel. I was hoping I would no-scope him, but it didn't turn out that way, as always. And I forgot my phone was on Do Not Disturb mode, so let's do that now. Also, sorry if you hear what sounds like a hairdryer. That's the PS4. I thought it would stop if I blew the air out of it, or blew the dust out of it, I mean.
Increase firepower.
But, well, as you can probably hear, it's still making that sound. So there must be still dust in the vents that hasn't been blown out yet. May as well be the Death Trooper again. Oh, I'm hitting trees. I wonder.
Walker taking hits!
And I'm gonna be doing damage to it.
Skywalker having joined the battle.
Oh, the Enforcer's not rolling. I just didn't know that. I thought it could roll. Oh yeah, it can roll. Maybe it's just when the Enforcer's at low health, then it can't roll.
Some new rebels tearing through our troops!
Death. Shooting our own walker. No glory today.
Let's be the rocket trooper again. Okay. She was here.
Direct hit on the walker. Still mobile.
Oh no, not the bees. For some reason, I keep thinking that the ATSTs aren't ours too.
Signal from command. An elite agent has been dispatched.
Well, I think we're gonna help you.
Solid hit on the AT-AT.
Hey, it's nearly down.
And so am I.
Alright, let's keep on being the rocket trooper.
The rebels are overconfident in the walker's power. It's badly damaged. Deliver the death blow!
If we get another rocket, we probably could.
Walker in attack position. All forces fall back to the base.
Almost
the rebels will send ground troops next.
That
the rebels rebels want us for interrogation. They want our data. They'll capture this place before they destroy it. Evacuation ships are almost ready. We'll take all the troops we can fit.
Maul.
For now, stand and fight!
Yeah, that's Darth Maul. Kind of
elite ally landing. Assist is required.
Cowards!
Rebel
over the 15-minute mark, so I'll just let all keep going until the end of the match. Then I'll call the video. Oh, hey there, Ray. Didn't know that you were still here. Be a hero? Nope, because I don't have enough points. Alright. Here, have a shock. I think I saw Chewie in there with Han. Okay, let's try that again, shall we?
Dark Shade.
Lightning sensors.
I just heard the old drone screaming out.
With the rebels.
Yep, that Wookiee is Chewie. Let's see. I'll be the ISB agent.
Defeated. All troops withdraw. It's time we left Endor behind.
And with that victory, I'll call the video here. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe and all that good stuff, and I'll be sure to make more. And also, be sure to press the bell icon next to the subscribe button while subscribing so that you can get notified of when I make videos. So, until next time, later haters, and may the 4th be with you. We'll be right back.